purring, that cute, adorable sound cats make. And we are often told that cats purr when they are happy. But huh, that's not just it. So what is purring and why do cats purr? Well, purring are these low frequency rumbles that cats make. And what makes purring so distinctive is, unlike any other vocalization sounds such as which stays only as long as its breath, whereas purring stays through the entire respiratory cycle, inhaling and exhaling. So this incredible, distinctive, unique sound, why do cats make them? Well, cats purr as a form of communication. And since cats purr at a frequency and volume too low to travel far, it's meant for those near and dear to them. And although often purring is associated with positive social situations like nursing, grooming, relaxing, and being friendly, it could also be used for when in stressful situations or when injured. Purring helps them heal themselves. It might sound crazy, but there's quite a lot of science behind it. So cats purr at a frequency of about 26 Hertz, a range that's known to promote tissue regeneration. Another use for purring when in the natural setting, cats spend a lot of time lying around waiting to hunt. So purring may stimulate bones so they don't become weak or brittle. In fact, scientists have replicated the process of purring and created strapping vibrating plates to help astronauts' feet during long space flights to retain bone density. Whoa, science like that is incredible. So purring may be cats' natural healing mechanism or a way to keep them active. But more often than not, cats purr to communicate they're probably happy to see you or feeling relaxed and in a state of bliss. Hope you found this video useful. Plenty of more amazing videos in this channel. And we post every Monday, Wednesday and Saturday. So be sure to hit the subscribe button to stay tuned.